Yo, what's up, guys? It's Vile here, Sync Viral. And I just want to show you something a little something that Sync Aaron's been doing. He's been doing this to a lot of people, basically because he has a thing wrong with them or because he just hates you. So let's take a look at this YouTube and take a look at my video manager. And he's saying I got a copyright strike and counter notifications pending, basically because he filed a copyright and he did the same thing. And he's been doing this to me, my personal channel. He's been doing this to pretty much a lot of different people. And here's to show that it was him. It's claimed by Sync is OG. I uploaded it because it was a manager episode and I got permission from Sync Brutal. Here's permission that he gave me to upload it. He said a co-leader or manager, and he said manager. I said K, and he said and can we upload your episode? I guess, yeah. And then Aaron's doing this to my personal channel. He's doing it to pretty much everything. Watch, I'll sign on to my personal channel. And what's basically getting me mad is my videos are getting removed and they're like leftover episodes and stuff like that. I had to delete it, but here, look at my copyright standings. Not in good standings. It's basically he claimed copyright on it and Aaron DePenguin on May 6, 2011, and it's kind of pissing me off that he's gonna do this up to my whole team, and my whole team's gonna get removed. The only reason why he's doing this is because I left Sync because he stole the channel from PG in Action, and it's starting to piss me off that he's claiming all this copyright shit. So basically, what I want everyone to do, and I'm gonna get this uploaded to a lot of fucking channels, because I think this is bad what he's doing. And once I get this up to something big, we're gonna get Sync is OG shut down for good. So we can't do any of this shit anymore. Alright, thanks for watching.